Folks, good evening. DJ Naveen here. Coming to you on Friday, October 7th, 2016, here in beautiful, sunny, 90 degrees, Phoenix, Arizona. We're here today to celebrate with Hannah and Patrick. This venue actually used to be a home, and it's now been converted into a mansion where they have events. So we're really excited to be working with Hannah and Patrick. I'm also here with my partner, DJ Robert Walk. We got about 100 people here this evening. They're gonna have this ceremony behind me. You can see we're all set up for the ceremony, and then the reception will be to follow. We're using 12 of the Eternal Lighting wireless battery-powered lights for dance floor lighting, as well as to light up the whole area, which I'll just show you in a minute. Let me give you a quick tour here. And this is where Hannah and Patrick will say their vows in just a few minutes. We put one Yamaha speaker over here. It's a little bit hard to see with the sun, and that's for the ceremony. And it's got a mixer built into it, and we have a microphone for the officiant. And right there, you can see one of the Eternal Lighting battery lights. They're extremely bright, and that's gonna light up this whole area. We're giving you a 360 tour. Everything's gonna be outside. They have all the tables ready, so they'll move the chairs during the hors d'oeuvres hour. And you can see we put some more of the Eternal Lighting battery lights to wash the dance floor. And our setup, you can see, is over here. So in just a few moments, we're gonna start the wedding ceremony for Hannah and Patrick.
And now everyone, let's all stand up and get loud as we welcome in your guests of honor, Mr. and Mrs. Patrick Smith! All right, we'd like to invite everyone, you could please be seated. I'd like to take just a couple minutes and explain what happened that made this beautiful occasion possible. So for Hannah and Patrick, this is their love story. Hannah and Patrick met in the Mission Training Center, September 2011. Now Patrick was already in the Army, and Hannah said, a couple years later, around March 2013, I contacted Patrick via Facebook, but my message had gone into a message box that he didn't check for more than 2 years. So it was May 2015 when he finally read and responded to my message. And only a few months after that, I found myself purchasing tickets to New York to visit Patrick. And on October 28, 2015, only 4 years after meeting originally, we finally saw each other again. Patrick said, we went to a movie, had dinner, went back to the barracks where Hannah sat on my lap as I played Xbox. In March 26, 2016, so that's just a few months ago, when Patrick's sister Jessica had gone to Syracuse to visit. We spent the day at the Syracuse Zoo. I was expecting him to propose at the zoo. I knew it was coming, but I didn't know when. So Patrick kept me on my toes. And after the zoo, we went to a park in Syracuse that had a lake. We walked around and then we sat at a bench while Patrick's sister, now here are your three choices, multiple choice, I'm gonna let you select. A, Jessica let us have a little privacy. B, she took our photograph. Or C, she started climbing the tree like a monkey to capture our engagement photos. You guessed it. She scaled the tree like a champion and positioned herself for photos while Patrick prepared to propose. Patrick said, I was nervous, even though I knew she was going to say yes. I had the ring in my jacket pocket, and I got down on my knee at the bench. When she looked away, I pulled the ring out. Then I said, actually, I didn't say anything. She just shook her head yes as I put the ring on her finger and we kissed. Hannah's perfect for me. I can't really describe why. She just is. And Hannah said, Patrick is perfect for me because he's so sweet and makes me laugh all the time, which I love. And I love his personality. He's become very wonderful at showing me how much he loves me. Join me as we welcome to the dance floor for their first dance as husband and wife, Hannah and Patrick.
End of the evening with Hannah and Patrick. How did you guys experience go today with just weddings?
It was amazing.
It was wonderful.
The story was awesome. It's put together great.
And the music selection?
Awesome. We did great.
And how about the lighting?
It was amazing.
It was wonderful. You guys are awesome.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Best wishes to you. We love you.
Thank you very much.
Kiss for the camera, please. And best wishes as you start your new life together.
Thank you.
So your line has taken